All systems are functioning within normal parameters.
Thank you.